Sometimes we will be forced to settle for imperfect compromises, because even if they don't achieve everything we want, at least they advance the cause. At least they move the ball down the field. But if we work hard enough for long enough, those partial victories add up. If we push hard enough, stay focused enough, and are smart about it, those victories accelerate and they build momentum.
In the Pacific, it's very much focused on educating people in climate action, and also providing resources and skills and upskilling in to be more resilient and adapt to the new world that is to come.
Reading this, I forgive you. You have grown far from the heart of me, my child. Have lost the familiar love we held for one another in your first years of life.